Yes. Hi there guys, and welcome back to the final part of The Matrix, Path of Neo, as a part of my Monday Night at the Movie series. We're about to get into episode 3, so let's do this. Where are we? Oh dear, what's happening?
Ta-da! Teleporting looks like so much fun. Wish I could do it. Add one bad guy. Okay, you ready for some action?
I guess so. Against a samurai sword. Oh, now I've got a samurai sword. Okay.
I knew you would come.
Did you?
Your blade skills are legendary.
Are they?
Today, you will learn that mine are as well.
Is that right? Yeah, take that, old man.
A lucky strike, and your last.
Is that right? Come on in.
Are you a worthy champ?
Come on then. Come on, Jesus Christ, what is going on here? Oh, he's using razor leaf. I don't think it's that funny. Really. Who's this?
Trinity.
Ah, that's right. Trinity's here.
What are you doing here?
Exercise.
This is not your fight.
Looks tough.
My sword will find you.
Let's do it.
Are you gonna throw it?
If either of you bite it, I'm pulling you out.
He's got such a weird laugh. Oh, Christ.
This creep isn't going down easy. Dodge his attack, Neo.
Oh. going to do anything at all, Trinity? Or just... Oh, okay, yeah, you are. Oh, fucking hell. Gave him a good whack in the face.
Excellent.
I think he's dead.
Indeed, the rumors surrounding your blade are true.
Yes, yes they are.
Are you a worthy challenge? What you cannot see, you cannot hurt.
That's a nice trick.
Which one do I hit?
I don't know. Try the ugly one.
What is this rubbish? Gonna die.
Neo, I can't see.
I'm watching my health. Is he dead at last? I'm gonna actually slice him up. Oh yes. We opened him up to the Matrix. No blood, just numbers.
Thanks for the practice.
Ah, you're welcome, Trinity.
Keep your blade sharp, Neo. You'll need it where you're going.
Is that right? Where am I going? You're saying that's not the end of the level? No, I think it is. Okay, that's fine. So that's it for The Matrix Path of Neo as a part of my Monday Nights at the Movie series. It's a very strange game, I have to say, but I do love the Matrix films. So yeah, if you want to see me carry on this at any point on any of my other series, then do let me know. But as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything I'm doing, including more Monday Night at the Movies, then please subscribe, and I will see you next time.